guys, welcome back to another video. If you're watching for the first time, then welcome. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, please do subscribe and press the bell icon so that you will get any new video update. So yes, today I am going to share about how to become a flight attendant with no experience. Make sure you meet the requirements. What requirements are, I'm going to tell you next by next. And I'm going to cover the point as much as I can. The first point, which is very important, is your qualification. If you want to apply for Indian Airline, then you have to pass 10+2. It must be from board recognized or university. And if you want to apply for international airline, then you have to complete your graduation because it is mandatory. And the minimum age requirement for Indian Airline is 18+, and for international is 21+. And the next one is the height requirement. I know people have a lot of doubt when you measure your height. Your height should be 155 centimeters for female, and for male that is 170 centimeter or 169 centimeter. If you reach 155 centimeter for female, then you are good to apply for Indian Airline. You can apply for Indigo Airlines or SpiceJet Airlines. And for Jet Airways, they require 157 centimeter. And I think for Air Asia as well, 150 centimeter for female, and for male 170 centimeter. Yes, and if you have doubt with your height or if you couldn't reach 155 centimeter, I'm going to tell you just go and try. People ask me a lot of questions, most of my friends, that if I have scar, if I have tattoos, and they have insecure while going for the interview. So I think I'm gonna clear now. Whenever you go for the interview, for example, you are going for the Indigo Airlines or Jet Airways or SpiceJet, if you go for the interview and while you're going, and they're gonna check your body if you have tattoo or scar. If it is visible, then even though if you are covered with the makeup or you are concealed with any kind of product makeup, and if it is still visible, then I'm going to tell you honestly, your chance is very less to clear the interview round. If it is not visible while you're wearing your uniform, then definitely they're gonna select you and you are good to go for next round. If they really want you, then they're gonna give you a few minutes to conceal with the makeup, and you have to come back and you have to show to them. And if it is still visible, then they're gonna tell you that come back after 3 months for interview because your scar or tattoo is still visible. But no worries, there are a lot of Indian airlines, you can try other airlines. So never give up to yourself, just fight for your dream if you really want to become a flight attendant. Now I'm going to talk about the dress code. Male and female, you have to wear the office attire. Whenever you go for interview, you have to wear a formal trouser and formal shirt for male, and your hair should be very neat and clean. And for female, you have to wear knee length skirt with formal shirt, and you can wear a stocking, and you have to wear a heels. I personally recommend you to wear a black heel. Put your makeup full and make your skin glow. And yeah, they're gonna check you the way you walk or the way you talk. And the important one, which I'm about to forget to tell you guys, is always smile. Smile and eye contact, body language is very important. And yeah, What earring you have to wear is, I'm going to give you the example for female. See, I'm wearing this pearl. You can wear this kind of simple earring which look very professional. And when it comes to communication skill, you will need excellent communication skill because you will spend a lot of time interacting with passenger and other member of your flight crew. And especially if you belong to Northeast like me, I belong to Northeast, and they're gonna ask you Hindi. Two languages mandatory when you apply for Indian Airline, that is Hindi and English. If you belong to Northeast, then they're gonna ask you for sure Hindi. For example, why you want to become a flight attendant? Can you please answer in Hindi? So you have to answer only in Hindi, not other language. So what you have to do is you have to make your own resume, and you have to send through email from your register email ID. And if you really want to become a flight attendant, why not? I will give you the link in my description box. So thank you so much for watching our video. I hope it will help you a lot. And if you are love to traveling like me, no doubt, I think this job is for you. So love you guys. Bye for now. Take care.